I'd like to introduce you to a young man that I'm sure you'll all be pleased to meet. His name is Daryl Fitzgerald. Daryl Fitzgerald.
Hi.
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 For some reason, this situation reminds me of the time I fell in love with this extremely beautiful girl. The problem was that she didn't know I was alive. And I decided in my mind at that time that there was one thing that I absolutely was not going to say to this girl, and that was, "Hello, you don't know me, but..." "Well, you don't know me. You don't know me, but you will."
No price on your head.
Come on, they don't shoot you for doing nothing.
Some people are saying you're gonna kill that cop.
What do you care about a lousy cop?
Said anything about you using anything, did I?
I have this 15 bag. Did they have it before I came in here?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
What's the matter with you?
Tumor. What would
they say if we... So why are you in one of these things?
The chemotherapy kills off all my immunities.
You know, I'm really glad I got someone to talk to now.
You know, the first thing I'm gonna do when I get out of here is give myself a hooker.
Would you be afraid of all the germs?
Germs? I want the germs. I have so many things I want to ask you. What would they say
if we up and ran home? Who are you from?
I'm from Red Falls, Texas. First person from Red Falls ever to go to Harvard.
Good night, and God bless all of you.
Oh, Haddix, what's going on? Did you see what went on this summer? Huh? Can you believe what went on this summer? I mean, in Chicago?
Shoot him, Frank.
Frank, I want you to get along with Patty.
There's no room here for anything wild. Those dogs are here to work and to obey.
Just like me, right?
Now what's that supposed to mean? Well, look at her! She's so tired now she can't even see straight.
I'm a vessel, Frank. And sometimes I'm filled with God.
Mother! Look at yourself! Look at your life! The waste!
No!
chasing me! Cut out, asshole!
What did you just say?
I ain't talking to you. Scram!
Hey, easy, Joey, easy.
What'd you just say about pricks?
I said pricks with ears.
Hey, Terry, this asshole just said we look like a bunch of pricks with ears.
I didn't say that. I didn't say you guys look like a bunch of pricks with ears. I said you guys look like a bunch of ears without pricks.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Where pretty girls are, well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them. Cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them. They don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around.
Hey, this is my father, Emilio. This is,
I told you, no talking in the hallway.
Stop, we just don't hear me.
Hey, Joey, meet Nina.
Hi, Nina.
You know, you wouldn't know what to look at this guy, but he's really a great artist, you know?
Joey, it's so noisy down here. You suppose she'd mind if we went upstairs to talk?
Hey, Perry!
Get the fuck out of here!
I mean, for Christ's sake, Joey, you and me, man. I just couldn't fight the thing no more.
Fucking touch me!
Where are you going?
Can't go, man.
I gotta go.
Look how easy that thing sails over that wall.
Frank, you mean Baltimore than all the rest of us put together.
What you did was really stupid.
It ain't none of your business, lady.
Hey, where you going?
Home.